NHS Grantee and Occupational Health Service, we can provide you with free confidential advice and support in managing your health and work concerns. Call us now on 0800 019 2211 or email grantee@ohs.nhs.net.
For more than 35 years now, there's been one company that's been consistently local to the whole of the Highlands. One company that's always been there for its customers. One company you can trust. That company is ERG, the new name for East Ross Windows. With our showroom, their design house, Seafield Road in Inverness, discover the full range of windows, doors and conservatories we have to offer. ERG, the new name for East Ross Windows. In Gordon and in Inverness, a friendly company to deal with.
It's EasyJet's Christmas sale. There's up to 30% off all flights from the 12th of January to the 26th of March. Sale ends midnight tonight. Book now at EasyJet.com. Conditions apply. See website for details.
starts the weekend with this one. It's brand new from the culture singer Poison on MFR. Right now it's approaching 3 o'clock with the latest MFR news. Here's Sarah.
Across the Highlands, Murray and Aberdeenshire. First for local news, this is MFR.
Good afternoon. Emergency teams are working to clear major roads in Scotland after more heavy snowfall. Transport Minister Stuart Stevenson is set to make an emergency statement about the travel chaos tomorrow. Hundreds of vehicles remain trapped because of the severe weather conditions. Labour leader Ian Gray says the government aren't on top of the situation.
In the tea time television news, we could see cars still trying to get on motorways which were blocked by cars that had been there since breakfast time. And so you do wonder whether some action could have been taken earlier in the day to make it easier to try and clear those motorways so that people didn't have to spend all night in their cars.
The founder of the controversial WikiLeaks website is appearing in court in central London. Julian Assange is wanted by police in Sweden on suspicion of rape. The Australian's being held on a European arrest warrant after attending a police station this morning. His lawyer, Mark Stevens, says they then had a meeting with officers.
It was very cordial. They've verified his identity. They're satisfied that he is the real Julian Assange, and we're now ready to go into the court.
Murray Council has rejected proposals to create two new Gypsy Traveller sites. Plans were under consideration for halting areas at Aradul and Forres. The SNP group on the council is welcoming the U-turn. A new £6 million health centre for a north town has taken a step closer. NHS Highland have approved an outline business case to replace Thames' ageing facility, which is failing to meet modern healthcare standards. The new developments also to include a dentist surgery. The plans have now been sent to Holyrood for approval. Jill McVickers is from Mid Highland Community Health Partnership.
Well, it's absolutely crucial that the population of Tain and the surrounding villages have access to an excellent healthcare environment. More and more care is being delivered near patients' own homes and in their communities, so therefore we want to develop a facility that will be able to serve that, to allow the patients to access a wider range of services at a local level.
And finally, golf speed driver Lewis Williamson is celebrating after winning a Formula One test with McLaren. Williamson's been named winner of the McLaren Autosport British Racing Drivers Award. The 21-year-old also gets £100,000 and full membership of the BRDC. Lewis was Formula Renault runner-up this year. He says there's plenty of young talent looking to make the step up in driving.
In the former Renault, the category I was racing in, there were 9 or 10 different winners this year out of 20 races, and we won 5 of them. And there's so many people there, the competition is so high, it's all down at qualifying. If you're not on the front, it's just so hard to pass, and the driving standards, just, it's so high, you need to be really special and just have a wee bit of an edge over someone.
There's more news at 4. I'm Sarah Manning. MFR for a Tuesday afternoon. How are you doing? It's Toby here until 6. Sunny spells.